So Gaga, in simple terms, it's like really safe dodgeball. Gaga happens in the octagon with a bunch of people, and the only way you can get out is if the ball hits below your waist, and you can only touch the ball once, but you can bounce the ball like off the walls, and you just try to like ninja flips and jumps away from the ball.
And that's the way the game works.